In her new film Baaghi, A Rebel for Love, Shraddha Kapoor is seen in a completely new avatar. We see her throw some punches and kicking villains, a total badass. Director Sabbir Khan was pretty confident she could pull it off, and going by the promos seems like he was right. While Sabbir was aiming to show a new side of Shraddha, Tiger feels the fans of Shraddha are in for a treat since she has been able to shed off her girl next door look quite successfully.
We see Shraddha in a very new light. We have seen her dancing in her last film, but this time she is showing some action moves as well. Was that your idea to get?
Her character required her to be a little rebellious, required her to hit back if need be. Right at the onset, I told her that she will be doing action, and she was really excited about that. And also, I felt Shraddha is such a popular actor; people love her. Her fans would get something new to see. And I think that was the sole reason, yeah.
So do you think that she's been able to shed her girl next door look with it?
Definitely. I think Sabbir sir has extracted a side of Shraddha Kapoor that none of her fans have seen before. And I think they're in for a treat, yeah. Shraddha is really a baaghi.
Shraddha is just a few films old, but she has made sure to surprise her fans every now and then. The actress who made news with her romantic flick Aashiqui 2 amazed with her dancing moves in ABCD 2 and now is all set to break bones in Baaghi. The actress will also explore her singing talent in next Rock On 2. Correspondent Kameshwari from New Delhi for ANI.